I'd say we're disappointed with the judgment, with the decision, the timing. It's a tough job. I have a lot of respect for the officials and the crew tonight. It's not an easy job. And of course, you know, we have our way of seeing things, and we're going to disagree, but we need to, you know, shift our attention to game three and getting prepared for that. And, you know, understand that that's the most important thing right now.